नित्यानंदेश्वर सदाशिव समारंभा नित्यानंदेश्वरी आदिशक्तिमध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरा। I welcome all of you with my love and respects. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samajis, satsangis, shrimahans, mahans, tanidar, kotaris, devotees, disciples, visitors, viewers, YouTube subscribers and everyone sitting with us through Nityananda TV and Facebook Live and hundreds of Adinavasis channels, YouTube Live and through two-way video conferencing, having Nainadiksha all over the world. City is sitting with us in two-way video conferencing. Long lists, so I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Actually, I am working on a project. Soon, very soon, you will all see me in 3D in your branch Adinams. Ashrams. All the branch adhinams, temples, universities, ashrams can see me in three dimension using the modern technology. Many things need to be put together. I'll continue to expand on Adhinam Chalo series. Understand? There is a beautiful verse in Bhagavad Gita which is very important for all the Adinavasis, not only to become Adinavasis, how to continue to be. Listen very carefully. Not only becoming, how to continue to be. In any loka, in any space, there will only be two reasons for you to be there. One, either you are too integrated to that space, like if you are too integrated to Sadashiva, you will be in Kailasa. If you are too integrated to Vishnu, you will be in Vaikuntha. If you are too integrated to Devendra, you will be in Devaloka. To whichever space you are too integrated, you will be there. Either absolute integrity to that space or you are engaged with that space. Understand? When it comes to Kailasa, absolute integrity is not enough. You need to be engaged. With the Devaloka, integrity is more than enough. You don't need to be engaged. If you are just follow whatever Indra says, or just jinjil, jinjil for Indra, that's enough. Means, if you just praise Indra, if you just fan Indra, or if you just put flowers wherever he is walking, that's enough. Actually, you don't even need to be much integrated to Indra. Behind the back, you can plan to dethrone Indra and you can get into the seat. There is nothing to be engaged. There is not much going on in Devaloka. But Kailasa is not that. Kailasa is a place where you are continuously expanding. You will be on deputation to Tapoloka, Bhuloka, Bhuvarloka, Swargaloka. In many lokas to go and spread. the science of sadashivatva, understand, for other lokas integrity is more than enough, but with Kailasa not only integrity, being engaged. I want to tell you, all the adinavasis who dropped out, means all of anyone who came to Kailasa but left Kailasa and went back to Bhuloka. Actually, I wanted to put a board. When they enter, welcome to Kailasa. When they leave, welcome to Bhuloka. Thanks for visiting Kailasa. The other side of the gate, welcome to the Bhuloka. People who dropped out, went back to Bhuloka, please understand, because they did not immediately decide to engage. Understand? Engaging with responsibility is the only entertainment I allowed in this Kailasa. I removed all other entertainment. I have removed all other entertainments. Engaging with responsibility of enriching. Understand, if you want to sustain yourself here, learn to be with this fuel, the only fuel allowed in Kailasa. Engaging with responsibility of enriching. Only that should be the fuel. No other fuel is allowed. No other fuel is available. You don't get any other fuel here. Whoever has learnt or decided to engage with the responsibility of enriching stays back. If you have not decided, then automatically your home will call you, let me go and sell home and come back after 6 months. You know, 6 months what will happen? 6 months, you would have gone down so much, Kailasha would have gone up so much. The gap will be unbridgeable. Understand, forget about 6 months. 1 week, if you are out, you are out. It's new entry only. After 7 days, if you walk into the gate, you are equivalent to new Adinavasi. We have to give you a new entry card. You do not know what is going on here. Maximum period, you can feel it is the same place, is only 1 week. Not more than that. After 1 week, if you are entering our campus, be very clear, you are a new Adinavasi. You do not know who is in which seat and which department is where and what is the structure now and the current and to whom you are supposed to be reporting. Not only what is your department, where is your department? Understand, it's a living space. Not dead organization. It is a sangha where constantly people who evolve raise themselves. People who go down collapse themselves. The structure is not even liquid. It is gas. It is not even liquid structure, gas structure. If you take the responsibility today, you will be in the space of Nandi. If you take the responsibility, you will be in the space of Bringi. If you drop the responsibility, again you will be in the space of ordinary Gana. Understand, engaging with the responsibility of enriching makes you successful in Kailasa. Otherwise, there will always be many things pulling you from Bhuloka. You have not cut all the ropes. You have not burnt all the bridges. Burning all the bridges, cutting all the ropes is what I call sannyasa. There are enough ropes tied in your tail and which is in the hands of somebody in Bhuloka. From there they can just pull the rope. It's all one call, nothing more. And the rope gets pulled. No, I don't want to go, But there are enough of things, people, if you don't get engaged with the enriching responsibility, even the tiredness and boredom, can make the other things opposite side, can make the things in the Bhuloka very heavy, important and pull you. What is there here? Nothing much is there. Let me at least go there. Engaging with the responsibility of enriching is the best fuel for you to experience Kailasa. Understand? Engaging with the responsibility of enriching is the best fuel for Kailasa. I tell you, engaging constantly yourself with the Sangha and activities of Sangha kindles, awakens life in you. If you think, oh, if I take up, everyone will question me, no one will support me, that is exactly the way life will respond to you. If you think that, life will just say yes. You say no. Engaging makes me manifest powers. Understand? If you engage yourself, people may question you, but Sadashiva will support you. If you don't engage, people will not question you. Not only people will not question you, you will dump yourself into the garbage dustbin of Bhuloka, not even the dustbin of Kailasa. Non-engaging is the worst sin even in Bhuloka. What about Kailasa? Non-engaging. Engaging with enlightening, enriching responsibilities is the best way to exist in Kailasa. Some of you have entered, some of you are surviving. Only very few are existing. Understand? Only if you are active, alive, up, not scatterbrain. Whole day active, but what is done? We don't know. In Tamil, there is a proverb. Naiki vela illa nikka neram illa. It has no work, but it has no time to stand. Engaging with enriching responsibilities of life. That is the fuel to be in Kailasa. Understand? essence of today's satsang. Engage constantly with enriching responsibility. Engage constantly with the enriching responsibility. Sometimes I wonder, the vendors who come here, the contractors who come here, the workers who come here, if we are not enriching them, then who are we going to enrich? Then what kind of a space are we holding? Our very personality should be enriching. Everyone who comes inside, when he goes back, he should go back with the prasada of Kailasa, being enriched. Everyone should know they are breathing the space of Sadashiva. They are dealing with the divine beings of Sadashiva. Engage. Engage yourself with intense enriching activities. I tell you, best way to be successful, first take up huge quantity, then the quality will happen. Take up huge quantity of work. Don't say too much is in my plate. Fool, it is not in your plate. It is in your head. That's why it feels too much. Anything in the plate cannot feel too much because you are not plate. Because it is in your head, it feels too much. Either you engage or you are encaged with your laziness and boredom. Today's hashtag, satsang hashtag, engage. Share the essence of today's satsang on Facebook with hashtag engage and tag me to get my feedback, to get my response. And yesterday, around 590 people, till yesterday night, 590 people sent a message that I am their visionary and they are in love with me, asking for my vision. For many I have responded, still lot more I have not yet responded. I will be responding continuously. If you have not received my response, understand this is the first line of my vision. See, my vision cannot be given in just few words. It has to be shared with you elaborately, the way till you understand and assimilate and cognize. But the first line of my vision, you becoming Adi Navasi and manifesting powers, is my vision for you. This is the first line, introduction of my vision to the whole world. Understand? I saw yesterday when I sent this message to few people, they were saying, oh, my daughter is studying, my son is running, my granddaughter is getting engaged. My responsibility is only to give vision. Making that as a mission is your responsibility. It is your priority. If you want to be integrated to your daughter, be integrated, so you will get that result. If you want to be integrated to your father, be integrated, you will get that result. That's all. I am not interested in organizing your priorities. to whichever you want to be integrated to that. I am very clear. Understand? An Adinavasi who is sitting here not doing anything, completely useless, is 1,000 times more useful to himself and to the world than anybody outside this campus in Dabuloka. When I say anybody, A-N-Y-B-O-D-Y in capital letter red, because just by being here, you learn and live thousands of auspicious things from inside core, the non-violence, the ultimate truth of life, integrity, and constantly working with the space of oneness. I don't want to say practicing, manifesting. I don't want to say the word practicing, manifesting. Understand, only when you manifest oneness, you will be successful in anything here. The whole software is programmed like that. Only for oneness password, anything will open. Otherwise, it will just show wrong password. Try again. Second time, it will show wrong password. Try again. Third time, there is an automatic mechanism to come all. And you will not even know from which direction. Because there will not be any hand slapping you. This very land will be slapping you. Understand, only with oneness you can be successful here, and with oneness you can do anything you want here. This is a land where oneness is the currency. Only oneness currency works here. Only oneness currency is valid here. Understand, the space of oneness, Advaita, is the only currency works here. That's the only currency valid here. That is a big Microsoft directors. I don't know what is Microsoft directors and Nityananda Sangha. I have almost dozen Microsoft directors, ex-Microsoft directors, and present Microsoft directors also. Maybe because I am the macro software, the Microsoft people are but they all proved to be such a bondus. And I don't know what else to tell further. They learn in corporate world to make work, not to finish the task. How to make a task into complicated work. It is like writing manual to move this teacup. Continue to breathe. Continue to pump your heart. Continue to make your lungs work. Keep your intestine up. And send the command from the brain to the right hand without stopping breathing and inhaling and exhaling and without shutting your eyes, please move the right hand and assess the distance between you and the teacup roughly, and the distance can be plus or minus 3%, right, wrong, because your fingers can handle the 3% distance plus or minus in a comfortable way. Now instruct your hand to stretch, and don't forget to breathe during the whole process, and keep your lungs active and alive, and
do not move the leg, it may move the chair and hit the table and the teacup may fall on the floor and please continue to retain the balance of your leg and. That's all. Unfortunately, program failed because the software did not tell that you should not be turning back. Because the cup moved due to the accident of the chair turning back, let us plan the project again and get 10 assessing officers and call for quotation. I tell you, this is too serious instruction. Decision to make it happen and trusting few of us who are here in this team are interested in making it happen will remove all procedures. Procedure is because you are not proceeding. And you know, a company employee went to toilet. As soon as he sat on the seat on the front wall, this was written: had you put the same pressure at work, company targets would have been achieved today. I am not even going to write this on the wall. If you have taken oneness as a arithaki powder, you don't need to struggle like this. That will be in our toilet wall. If you have taken oneness as a arithaki powder, you do not need to struggle like this. Either you take the oneness arithaki powder or your team lead will give the enema of asking for the report. But anyhow, we will get it out. Essence of today's satsang: engage with enriching responsibility. Hashtag engage. With this, engaging keeps you engaged. Engage for young age. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Shaivam, Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.